So guys, are you two facing this display issue? What do you think? Is your display got damaged, or is there any possibilities to fix this issue without changing the display or screen? Let's find out. Hello friends, this is Abhishek Gupta and welcome back to my channel Technical Tech. Usually you are facing this issue because there is no proper driver installed on your PC. Let me show you one example how to check this. For this, right click on your My Computer, go to Manage, Device Manager. Expand the display adapter. Here you will find the display driver installed on your PC. First of all, we are going to uninstall this driver. For this, right click on the driver and click on Uninstall. And once the uninstall process completed, restart your computer. Here you can see, after restart of my PC, the problem has been get resolved and you no need to change the screen of your PC. So guys, hope you have enjoyed this video. If you find this video helpful, please hit the like button, and if you have any further queries or question, please let me know in the comment section below. And for more interesting tech videos, please do subscribe to my channel Technical Tech. Hope to see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.